Senator Juan Ponce Enrile on Friday voluntarily surrendered at the Philippine National Police in Camp Crame, Quezon City. Enrile arrived on board a white Costa with his family and legal counsel. As part of the regular booking process, Enrile took physical and medical examinations, fingerprinting, and had his mugshot taken. The PNP refused to release copies of the senator's mugshots following the request of his legal counsels.
Upon the request of the family of the subject, there will be no distribution or release of mugshots. This their request was justified also legally. It is signed in a letter, and they have cited three grounds. And similarly, also all pictures related to the booking process.
After his booking, the PNP decided to bring the senator to its general hospital to monitor his medical condition. Enrile's warrant will be returned to the Sandigan Bayan on Monday, where the anti-graft court is expected to issue a commitment order on where the senator will be detained. Nestor Corrales, Inquirer.net.